Hey Glades players, I'm Pete Lennis, and today we're going to be working on a little warm-up and stick handling over the summer. I hope everyone's excited for the next season. In preparation for that, here's some drills you can do at home, in the house, outside, playing street hockey, just to work on our stick handling skills and our overall skill level for playing hockey. You don't need much to work on your hockey skills, especially stick handling. Here we have a specific, hockey-specific linoleum that makes the puck slide a little better, but also if you have a good concrete slab, the puck slides just fine. If that's, you know, not something you have, you can also use just a ball, a wooden ball for speed, a little heavier metal ball for strength, just a street hockey ball. We also have right here a weighted puck. And just like I said, you can have all of these, you can have one of them, just something to practice over the summer.